Hi friends, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. This is a video tutorial on how to check if strings are rotations of each other or not. Let's have a look at the problem statement. Given a string S1 and a string S2, write a snippet to say whether S2 is a rotation of S1 using only one call to str/str routine. Example, given string S1 is equal to ABCD and S2 equal to CDAB, return true. If S1 equal to ABCD, S2 equal to ACBD, return false. We create a temporary string and store the concatenation of string 1 to string 1 in temp. Temp equal to string 1 dot string 1. Then if string 2 is a substring of temp, then string 1 and string 2 are rotations of each other. For example, let string 1 equal to ABACD, string 2 equal to CDABA, temp is equal to string 1 dot string 1 equal to ABACD, ABACD. Since string 2 is a substring of temp, string 1 and string 2 are rotations of each other. Let's have a look at the implementation. Let size 1 and size 2 be the length of string 1 and string 2 respectively. If the sizes of two strings are not same, return 0. Create a temporary string with value string 1 dot string 1. Define temp 0 as null. Then do string concatenation strcat temp comma string 1 twice. Now check if string 2 is a substring of temp. Let the void pointer ptr be strstr temp comma string 2. Strstr returns null if the second string is not a substring of the first string. If the pointer is not equal to null, return 1. Else returns 0. The time complexity of this problem depends upon the implementation of the str/str function. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments.